Well, just moments ago, ladies and gentlemen, we saw carnage inflicted by Haku and Rikishi on The Undertaker. The Undertaker, he puts Haku away, King, but with Rikishi and Kane on the outside, they were unaware of this.
Yeah, he puts him away, but at what cost? Take a look at what stopped The Undertaker here. Listen.
Oh, man. Chair shot right to the spine. And then Rikishi took the chair from The Undertaker and busted the badass wide open.
Yeah, once again, listen to this.
Man, man. Steel on skull. And there you see the busted open Undertaker. He was absolutely irate when he and Kane left the arena here.
Yeah, I wouldn't want to be Rikishi or Haku.
Undertaker, after what just happened, I got to imagine you got to be looking for some kind of payback.
Just shut up. There's too much talking going on, including myself. I've been going around talking about stay out of my yard. I'm going to make you famous. Well, talking ain't what I'm about. Kicking people's ass is what I'm all about. Now I got these island boys. They're going to try and make a name for themselves at our expense. It ain't going to happen. So let me tell the island boys this, Haku, Rikishi. If the two of you got a set Thursday in the ring, first blood. Because see this don't bother me. I like it. I like the bleed. It turns me on.
Wow.
But what turns me on more is making other people bleed. And Thursday night, Rikishi, Haku, you're going to bleed, and you're going to bleed, and then you're going to bleed some more. Tell them, Kane.
Thursday, Haku, Rikishi, it'll be your turn to bleed.
Well, I'll tell you one thing, King. SmackDown Extreme just got a whole hell of a lot more extreme on UPN Thursday night.
That's right. I can't wait. We're going to see somebody bleed really bad.
Well, folks, let's change the gear here if we can.